out PDP because you love Nigeria. You will shout, close the drums and answer power to the people. Shall we go? Mr. President, the protocols at the national level, National Assembly, Your Excellencies, your honorables, and all the party leadership at all various levels, and particularly the chairman of the Board of Trustees, Baba Obasanjo, and all the elders, welcome to today of your unprecedented historic history, because you did it for Liberia. Today, charity shall begin from home. And therefore, let me just talk a little bit of our philosophy. I am Mama Sarah Najwa Jibril. Let me say, I represent the zoning neutralizer candidate. I represent the parental therapy or medicine to our bad name that we have been called. With Mama President, Nigeria shall not be called one of the corrupt countries again in the world. Because Mama Sarah Jibril has been trained as a social psychologist, as a mother, as a parent, as a leadership teacher that is supposed to be teaching both the good, the bad, the poor, the dishonest, even the criminal. Therefore, I believe in the manifesto of the party. I believe in the desirable qualities of the party. I deliberately didn't want to write my speech because I want you to know that Mama Sarah Jibril has a mental capacity to understand local issues, to understand. I tell you that whether I am sleeping by the oath of the blood of our mothers at home and their milk, that we every day we are talking about justice, righteousness, equity, and even good character. Therefore, what would you prevent?